Midway through this interview with his bandmates, Y2's drummer Gianni Honey bursts through the door of Otto's shrunken head in Lower Manhattan, more than a little worse for wear. His two bandmates haven't seen him since the previous night's gig. "I've just come from Harlem," Honey says. "I went with three random guys and some girl, stayed at some guy's place. I'm still drunk, by the way. My hangover's gonna be epic when it kicks in." Clearly, things are as they should be for a young, loud, hairy British trio reaching the end of its first North American tour. The three-week trek with Cloud Nothings and Ormettes included such eye-opening experiences as seeing people on the street injecting heroin in Vancouver. "We'd never seen anything like that. It was really dark," singer, guitarist Christine Bell says. "Driving through the Arizona desert, I could feel my skin cooking," says bassist Dan Rumsey. And, less dramatically, many friendly fans' couches, floors and guest rooms, accommodations the band often solicits from the stage.